energy surge detected.
Thank you.
Orbital flight engaged.
Temperature critical.
Landing gear deployed. Drive assist on.
Always the same results. I keep telling them, there's only so much we can do with the samples we've been given. We need a living specimen. Apparently they listen to me. We've been asked to build some testing apparatus into secure enclosure. I drew up a preliminary specification, but was told the enclosure needed to be more robust. These creatures must be tremendously strong. Specimen arrived today. The security reports indicate that it made several escape attempts, the most recent of which resulting in a number of deaths. We must take every precaution. The specimen appears to be in poor physical health, but it's undoubtedly alive, and it will certainly serve our purposes. Specimen resilient and seems to be able to withstand severe physical trauma, even to the point of losing limbs. I was reminded of pulling the legs of spiders as a child. Unfortunately, testing on a non-human means no legal red tape to slow things down. Tomorrow we will begin experimenting with chemical and biological weapons. This may be tough. We'll find their weakness.
Orbital flight engaged. assist on.
Said I'd be coming home soon, but they've asked me to do something important. And I couldn't say no. Either, believe me, but sometimes you have sacrifices. Well, this is one of those times. If that makes much sense to you, maybe it will do it. I thought I'd send you I know it's not the same as being there, but it's the best I could do. Supposed to my mission, but if I'm going birthday, the least I can do a good story. Self sworn to secrecy, soldier. Okay? I'm sitting in the cockpit, waiting clear. They were for a while first, but they seem to have done me harm. Systems online, everything's looking good. Lying if I said I wasn't just a little jittery. You know, I've fought bugs before, sure, but never more than one at a time. five shifts? Well, that's a whole different story. Hell, I'm carrying class, they said. Knows it's designed to target the drive so they won't be able to leave. Doesn't work. I'm just kicking nest. And that's why I've set them to jump out as soon as I deploy the load. You know, can't be too careful. Wish me luck. That was almost too easy. Threaded my way past the mass bay signature, close to the superstructure. Billy, I left ship up close before. Doubt many people have. It wasn't kiddo. Beautiful, really. Makes you realize just how smart, how advanced. I admit it. I hesitated for a moment before I hit the button. Myself, it wasn't them I was attacking, their technology. As if this microverse of theirs even works. Oh, man. Watched the payload rocketing their ship and stuck around enough to make sure it hit home. Punch the throttle. Whoa! Whew. I'm coming home, kiddo. I'm coming home. Supposed to target the hyperdrive. That's what they told me, just hyperdrive, so we again live without fear. Well, it did a hell of more than that. There was a payload so I could monitor the reaction activated properly. I'm scared now. It the way is lethal. Knew what it could do. They knew, and they used it anyway. How many were killed? Thousands? Millions? God forgive us. Myself a bit of a situation here. My guest stalled a program in my ship, trigger after I deployed the payload. Oh, my sister, the, control. Access the escape pod, and the ship is on course. And there is I can do about it. We need to inspect our sheriff for a ruse like that. Oh God. Oh, I'm at least partly to blame. Gotten old, careless. Should have quit years ago. I guess I should have been coming back. And the bugs are dangerous, no doubt about it. But, well, this is mass murder we're talking about. You can understand why I keep it a secret. I know some men admit they've killed thousands of things. I guess the guys back are doing me a favor by bearing me out. Personally, I'd rather it happened. Even if I didn't come out of too good. I don't have much time. There's a viewport and it's getting bigger. We'll talk about what I did after missions, things I accomplished. But I want you to remember, no matter what, whatever got my name, whatever they write in my tombs, you were my greatest achievement. I love you, son. Thank you.
Landing gear retracted.
Thank you.
to flight engaged. Drive assist on.
Thank you. I'll admit, I had my reservations about this Commander Jameson. I looked into his background, and apparently he climbed the ranks of the Pilots Federation with unprecedented speed. He's revered by other pilots. But that doesn't mean he's suited to the task. But then, it struck me. All we need is someone who can get the payload where it needs to go. The hard work, the development of the Mycoid, has already been done. All Jameson has to do is push a button. The important thing is to play up the whole saving humanity angle. Make him feel like a hero. That should stop him asking too many questions. And if everything goes wrong, we can just pin the blame on him. Having received the payload from the Alnath system, we've prepared a number of medium-range missiles loaded with the weaponized version of the Mycoid. Jameson will be here in 3 days to prep for the mission, which should give us more than enough time to fit his vessel. Apparently, he insisted on using his own ship. I've also ordered that some special modifications be made to his craft. He'll have to get close to launch the missiles, so it's unlikely he'll be coming back. But if he does survive, there are contingencies in place.
Welcome, Commander Jameson. Your reputation precedes you. We are extremely grateful you chose to accept this mission. I understand that the purpose of the assignment has been explained to you, but allow me to reiterate. This mission, if executed successfully, could mean the end of our war with the Thargoids. Its importance cannot be overstated. The consignment has been loaded onto your ship. We have made some minor modifications to your vessel, but it should not affect the performance or functionality in any way. This is an extremely dangerous mission, Commander. You will be heading deep into enemy territory. If anything goes wrong, you're on your own. Good luck, Commander. The future of the human race is in your hands. All our hopes and prayers go with you.
Landing gear deployed.